The 7 Consequences of Type 2 Diabetes. Given the severe life and limb-threatening consequences of type 2 diabetes mellitus, you would expect people to do everything possible to avoid falling victim to the disease. Yet type 2 diabetes is becoming increasingly common in the Western world. In this video, you'll discover 7 of the most common consequences of type 2 diabetes, in both short and the long term. At the end of the video, you will also learn how to prevent and even reverse these consequences. Number 1. Feet. Excess sugars clog the blood vessels in the feet and hamper normal blood flow. You might notice a numbness in your feet due to damaged nerve endings. This can lead to you not detecting wounds on the feet. A small wound can result in inflammation, which, left untreated, can soon become infected and even result in ulcers. This can eventually reach a point where a toe or even the entire foot has to be amputated. Number 2. Eyes. Type 2 diabetes is one of the main causes of blindness throughout the world. This highlights just how much impact diabetes can have on your eyes. Diabetes can lead to all kinds of eye problems, or retinopathy, to use the medical term. Eye problems due to type 2 diabetes have severe symptoms. They include double vision, blurred vision, inflammation of the eye, and pain in the eyes. Blurred vision is largely the result of excessive sugar levels changing the shape of the lens of your eye. Refraction of the lens is what determines the sharpness of your vision and the strength of your spectacles. Fortunately, this is not harmful if you catch it in good time, but it is very annoying. However, if you don't improve your blood sugar and let things slide, it will cause permanent damage. This can lead to eye infections, eye pain, and low vision. It can even cause black spots in your vision or permanent blindness. Number 3. Cardiovascular system. Healthy people have elastic blood vessels. However, over time, the blood vessels of people with type 2 diabetes become thick and stiff. As a result, they run a greater risk of cardiovascular disease. Fatty acids accumulate more easily in and on the walls of these thick, stiff blood vessels. Eventually, this causes arteriosclerosis, which makes blood circulation more difficult, causing vital parts of the body to receive insufficient nutrients and oxygen. At some point, the plaque may come loose, and if it ends up in the capillaries of the brain or heart, it can result in a stroke or a heart attack. Number 4. Gastrointestinal tract. Type 2 diabetes affects the nerves of the gastrointestinal tract. Because of this, you may experience the following symptoms: nausea, diarrhea, bloating. Gastrointestinal problems also make it very difficult to inject insulin. When the nerves responsible for emptying the stomach no longer work properly, the speed of digestion can differ wildly. This makes it more difficult to time your insulin injections correctly. Number 5. Skin. The skin is the largest organ of the human body. Unsurprisingly, excess sugar in the blood vessels also affects the skin. One example of this is seen in the formation of sugar deposits in the skin. These are often oval, reddish, brownish spots that occur mainly on the shins. These spots eventually flake off and then go away. The presence of large amounts of sugar also makes the skin a perfect breeding ground for fungi and yeasts. As a result, diabetic patients often have to deal with skin infections and itching. Number 6. Brain. Even the most subtle damage to your brain can have major life-changing consequences. And unfortunately, it appears that type 2 diabetes increases the risk of dementia. The nasty thing about brain problems is you usually notice them when it's too late. The first noticeable symptoms are having trouble doing multiple things at the same time, having trouble learning new things, problems with your memory. Number 7. Kidneys. The kidneys are the body's filtration system. They ensure that the right compounds stay in the blood while waste products are filtered out. The many capillaries in the kidneys play an important role in proper kidney function. When these capillaries are damaged by type 2 diabetes, kidney function also deteriorates. This can result in improper filtering of the blood. As a result, Valuable proteins and minerals are removed, while waste products remain in the blood, and this can be extremely harmful to the body.